Welcome, dear student. So today we will learn the numbers up to 1000. Okay. So in previous standard also we have learned some 3-digit numbers. So now we will learn how to read the 3-digit number. Okay. So see here, if we add 1 into 101, then 1 plus 1, 2, 0, and here 102. This number is 102. If we again add 1 into 102, we will get 103. If we again add 1 into 103, we will get 104, and so on. Okay. So now we will learn how to read the 3-digit number. Okay. So see, I have written some numbers and we try to read this number. Okay. So first, see the position of each digit, then it is very simple to read. Okay. So see here 101. Okay. That extreme right side, here 1 plus 10 plus and 100 plus. Okay. Now it is very simple to read the number. Okay. So how many 100 in this number? 100. How many tens? 0. And how many ones? 1. Okay. So read this number as 101. 101. So write the spelling 101. Okay. Then next number 103. Okay. Write the positions of each digit. It is 1 place, 10 place, and 100 place. Okay. So how many hundreds in this number? 1. How many tens? 0. And how many ones? 3. So read this number as a 103. Okay. 103 ones. So write that number 103. 103. Okay. Then next number, it is 1 place, 10 place, and 100 place. How many hundreds? 1. How many tens? 0. And how many ones? 5. So read this number as 105. Okay. So write this number 105. Then next, per 1. So write the position of each digit, 1 place, 10 place, and 100 place. Okay. So it is very simple now to read this number 100. 110 is 10. Okay. And 1. So 110 and 1 ones is equal to 11. Okay. So 111. 111. This number is 111. Okay. Then next 249. How to read this number? Write the position 1 place, 10 place, and 100 place. Okay. In this number, 2 comes at 100 place, 4 comes at 10 place, and 9 comes at 1's place. Okay. So now it is very simple to read the number. How many hundreds? 200. 4 tens means 40, and 9 ones means 9. So this number is 249. 249. 249. Okay. Next, 369. How to read this number? Write the positions. 9 comes at 1 place, 6 comes at 10 place, and 3 comes at 100 place. Okay. So read this number as a 300. 6 tens means 60. 9 ones means 9. So 369. 369. So write here 369. Then next, 0 comes at 1 place, 0 comes at 10 place, and 3 comes at 100 place. Okay. So see here, 300, 0 tens means 0, and 0 1 means also 0. So, okay. So, how you will read this number? Only 300. Okay. So, write the spelling 300. Okay. Then here 999. So 9 comes at 1 place, 9 comes at 10 place, and 9 comes at 100 place. Okay. So see here 900. 9 tens means 90. 9 ones means 9. So 999. So before reading you have to know the positions of the each digit. So it is very simple to read the 3 digit number. So now see, if we add 1 into greatest 3 digit number, so we know 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. If we add 1 into 999, what will be the result? Now we will see. Okay. So 9 plus 1, 10. Okay. 0 right here. Okay. So 9 plus 1, 10. 0 right here. And 1 carry to 100 place. Okay. So 9 plus 1, 10. Okay. So now 1, 2, 3, 4 digit number form here. Okay. And how you will read this number? See here. 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, and 1000 place. Okay. So read this number 1000. This 1000. This number is read as 1000. So this number is 1000. Okay. So today we have learned how to read 3 digit number. Okay. And we know 9 is the greatest 1 digit number. If we add 1 into 9, we will get 10, and that 10 is the smallest 2 digit number. Okay, then we have learned 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. If we add 1 into 99, we will get 100, and 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. We have learned how to read the 3 digit number. I hope you understood this concept. Thank you.